I don't see myself ever fighting Israel. Having two belts in Nigeria is better than just having one guy holding two belts.
Me, Kamaru, and Francis is three African-born champions holding UFC belts currently at the same time. That's powerful.
So you wouldn't fight Usman and the Usman?
Not Usman or no one that I consider a brother.
Three of the top five reigning UFC champions are African-born.
Are you sure about that?
No.
We offered Francis a deal that would have made him the highest paid heavyweight in the history of the company. More than Lesnar, more than anybody. And he turned the deal down. So, if you don't want to be here,